At the University of Maryland, College Park, the research is cutting edge. In the lab of Dr. Kensah, researchers toil to understand the molecular mechanisms of progeria, an early aging disorder that leaves kids with the average life expectancy of 13. Di Wu is a third-year doctoral student here. Her research explores how the mechanisms behind this rapid aging disorder may reveal clues about how all of us age.
My name is Di Wu. I'm from China, and right now I'm working in Dr. Kensah's lab in University of Maryland. Our lab is very interested in one of the diseases called progeria. Progeria is mutant protein of laminate protein. So laminate is actually a very important component of the nucleus envelope. When this mutation happens, and this mutant protein progeria will cause abnormal nuclear globins. So they become old very quickly. When I was a child, I just like every other child play outside. Sometimes me and my friends will look at the ants on the ground and dig out their nest. I was very interested in chemistry when I was a kid because my mom is a chemistry teacher in high school. And then I also like those living things in nature, so I decided to choose biology as my major. So our lab is trying to figure out many fundamental information about the normal aging, human normal aging, by using progeria as an example. I'm interested in examining the cytoplasmic effects of the mutant protein progerin. So to do that, I have to use a lot of cloning techniques to create a new construct to make the protein stay away from the nucleus membrane and accumulate in the cytoplasm. So the protein progerin and also the wild-type protein laminate, it has a nucleus localization signal which directs the protein to the nucleus membrane. Okay, so in order to make the protein become cytoplasmic, I have to delete the signal, delete the nucleus localization signal from the protein. So I'll use PCR and restriction digestions and also ligations to create a new construct. The people who inspired me the most is a professor from Arkansas State University called Dr. Carol Kramer. They were working with tobacco plants to make a medicine out of the tobacco plants and treat another disease. And she was so excited about the project and so happy about the findings that they have. From lab to the patients, it seems like it's far away, but actually it's not. Actually, you can do a lot of contributions to the patients. I felt like my job is very important. Absolutely. Somehow. Thank you.